Let's welcome them.
Hello, my name is David.
I'm Ken.
I'm Wes.
I'm Yeda.
I'm Jack.
Today we are talking about the two questions. First question. Many natural disasters have fell from men or were directed caused by people. What can we do?
Forest fire is a killer which kills forests. It will increase the CO2 and cause the global warming more serious. The reason of causing forest fire is not only by the weather, but also by the incendiary. Some people smoke and they may not notice that they are throwing the cigarette in the first street after they finish smoking.
As if the cigarette are not extinct, it will cause the bushfire happen. And there are some people set on fire to experience their discontent. It also causes bushfire too. One warming and one care. Perhaps we can use this way to direct bushfire and the earth also will not warming quickly.
And the two question is, how can we survive at a natural disaster? Take the tsunami for example. There is a story. An earthquake was hit South Asia in 2004. A girl who come from UK stand on beach. After she experienced the earthquake happen, suddenly she discovered the seawater was bubbling, and then something come up in her head. The bubbling of seawater is a symbol that tsunami was coming. Right away, she shouted loudly, "The tsunami was coming," and took refuge quickly. Then she successfully saved some hundreds of people's lives.
Above of the story, we learn less as the natural happenings. Abnormal appearance is maybe is a wrong end. If we have a weather bureau forecast, perhaps we can survive at the natural disaster.
Thank you, everybody.
All right, good job.